thin toast. They're so nice. So,
I'm gonna hand sanitize it first, so because you know the virus is still around, and we don't want a second wave. So I'm actually gonna hand sanitize. I hand sanitize my hand like I've said, but I don't have hand sanitizer right now. But the sweet isn't touching the packet, so I haven't had these colourful fruit Mentos in like ages. Don't mind my teeth. See that? Don't mind them because I'm going to the dentist tomorrow to see if I can get braces. I mean, who wouldn't want braces on these teeth? Like literally, they don't even close. Like, you're like, some people have crooked teeth and they're so cute, but this. I feel like people get them mostly from sucking those bottles. Like, the sucky tippy bottles that people suck. I love those, but I mean. It makes me feel like I'm full of the fruit that I can actually eat drink water, because staying at home alone is so hard. And knowing that people in countries that are poor actually have to do this all the time, it's rather sickening. It makes my teeth look so ugly, but I mean, I'm getting braces anyway, so who cares about that? I bet you I'm gonna finish this in like 1 second. ASMR. Wait, I'm gonna close it to my mouth. Comment down below and like if you guys want to see me do ASMR, because I think I'll be really good at it. I'm going to be doing so many cool summer vlogs with my friends, because you know, I have learned friendship. Hey guys, so now I'm home. But before I actually went out, I got a delivery from Fruit Prince, and I ordered it like 3 days ago, but I mean, in quarantine, you feel like it's 3 days ago, but when it's actually 2 weeks ago. I'm pretty sure it was 3 days ago, or five. And I ordered 20 prints, and I feel kind of bad, because I still feel a bit bad taking like nearly £2 on my account. I don't know why. So I like to keep money. I decided to print photos, because why not? This is the package. But yeah. So let's open it. Just setting you guys up so you guys have a nice view. Alright, so this is what the package looks like. Very boring and simple. I'm not going to show you the back because it has more details. Actually, there you go. So this is going to be very aesthetic and very satisfying. Pictures here. Oh, it comes in the wallet. Alright. Alright, let's open it. Don't cry. These are the pictures. These are my very own pictures. I'm gonna show you guys what they look like. Oh, I'm excited about pictures. Oh, I can stare at them. They came out so good. Well, I've seen like a glimpse of one photo. So I'm gonna be showing you guys the photos I've got. So I'm pretty sure I've got 19 photos. I've got 19 photos. So I've got like a little voucher thing here. Alright. So it comes with a photo of me and my friends at a party. And then it comes with this photo. This one of me and my grandma.
This ugly photo of me that I selected. This photo of my family. This photo of me and my bestie. And then this photo of me and my sister. This photo of Serena Williams, because
why not have a picture of Serena Williams in the room? Because, and then so is Venus, by the way.
Here's a picture of me and my friend Chantal Glenn and Grace.
That was a picture of me and my sister on a camera now.
And this is a picture of my family on holiday. Me and my sister at Old Trafford. And then me and my mum and sister at tennis, attending tennis. And then me and my sister at tennis again. And then me and my sister at tennis again. And then years later.
Me and my sister at tennis again. And then me and my sister in America. And then me and my grandma. So yeah, those are all my pictures. So now it's time to actually do this. I don't actually know how to arrange my photos, because I've got one fat wall there. One wall there, I've got like a wall here, I've got a wall here, I've got a wall here, I've got walls everywhere. I've got a mini wall there, like there, that would be so cute. I don't know actually, I'll try over here, I feel like a little corner. And also, if you couldn't already tell, this is England right now, so surprising. But I mean, it is summer, so it's very, very hot, and everyone is literally at the beach. And whilst I'm here, so I'm actually thinking I could put my pictures in like these things and make them all fit. First I put it like in the center, and then I fold it, then I stick it onto the wall after I fold it.
It's crying.
this whole idea I just taken like 10 minutes to do. I'm going to do it over there. So I am done, guys. These are my photos.
She's a Mona Lisa.
So basically, my friends told me to watch Benny Dorm. She said it's a really good and hilarious comedy film. So I'm gonna watch it. So let's watch it.